Hey friends, this video is about the sensory nerve supply of face. So this is a rough diagram about that. The trigeminal nerve through its three branches is the chief sensory nerve of the face. Next nerve supplying is the superficial cutaneous branch of cervical plexus, and then there is dorsal primary rami of C2 and C3. Now let us see the divisions of the trigeminal nerve that is supplying the face. So the first division of trigeminal nerve is ophthalmic division, the second one is maxillary division, and the third one is mandibular division of trigeminal nerve. Now let's see the superficial branches of cervical plexus supplying the face. These are lesser occipital nerve, greater auricular nerve, transverse cervical nerve, and the supraclavicular nerve. The branches of dorsal primary rami of C2 C3 supplying the face are greater occipital nerve and the third occipital nerve. Now let's go into detail about the nerve supply. The divisions of the trigeminal nerve further divide into branches to supply the face. The branches of the maxillary division of trigeminal nerve is firstly the supratrochlear nerve. It supplies upper eyelid and forehead. Then there is the supraorbital nerve, which is supplying the upper eyelid, frontal ear, sinus and scalp. Third branch is lacrimal nerve, supplying the lateral part of upper eyelid. Fourth branch is infratrochlear nerve, supplying the medial part of both eyelids. And fifth one is external nasal nerve, supplying the lower part of dorsum and tip of nose. Now let's see the branches of maxillary division of trigeminal nerve. First one is the infraorbital nerve, supplying lower eyelid, side of nose and upper lip. The second branch is zygomaticofacial nerve, supplying upper part of cheek. And the third one is zygomaticotemporal nerve, supplying the anterior part of temporal region. The branches of mandibular division of trigeminal nerve is auriculotemporal nerve, supplying upper 2/3 of lateral side of auricle and the temporal region. The second division is buccal nerve, supplying skin of lower part of cheek. And the third division is mental nerve, supplying the skin over chin. Next is the superficial branches of cervical plexus. The superficial branches are lesser occipital nerve, supplying the skin of upper 1/3 of cranial, that is medial surface of auricle, and that of head behind auricle. The second branch is great auricular nerve. It has two branches, the anterior and posterior branch, which is supplying the skin over angle of jaw, skin over parotid gland, and skin over the lower part of both the surfaces of the auricle. The third branch is transverse cervical nerve. It has two branches, ascending and descending branch, and it supplies the skin of front of neck. The fourth branch is supraclavicular nerve. It has three branches, the medial, intermediate and lateral branches. Medial branch supplies skin on chest up to second rib. Intermediate branch supplies skin on front of chest, and the lateral branch supplies skin over shoulder and upper half of deltoid muscle. The branches of dorsal primary rami of C2 and C3 are the greater occipital nerve, which supplies the skin of base of scalp as far as vertex of skull, and the third occipital nerve, which supplies the skin of lower occipital region. Yeah.